Roman Reigns, who has declared himself the tribal chief of WWE.
Yeah, Reigns thinks only he has the strength and wisdom to be the face of this industry.
Well, we'll see if Reigns is able to take that command in this matchup.
Yeah, but chomping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Just ruthless. Oh, foot just stomping down. Reversal. Can she capitalize?
She saw it coming.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Followed by a side suplex.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold. Oh my goodness, this may be over quick. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Sharp punch.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip, and the rope saver there. Ah, stomps to the legs.
And look at her.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game. Was striking.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Two. Oh man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Three.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Four.
Crushing the knee there.
She cares.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
Shot after shot, and it's reverse pain for that mistake. Knife edge chop. She had it scouted.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got. And for that, since then,
this would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out? A couple of right hands, and that'll create space and separation. Time to flip it. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Looking for the victory. Two count.
And she fights it off.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end of his reign.
She's not ready to submit just yet. Prying apart her opponent.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Snake eyes.
to go.
It's over. She couldn't hang on. And Reigns picks up the win.
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.